See my dear friends. Good morning, everybody. See, in the last class, we were seeing some description about your staircases. Now, let us proceed with the further things now. See now. Hello. Now, I would like to talk staircases in terms of structural engineering. Okay, right. See, if I take any staircase, okay, as I already said to you, staircase is nothing but is a slab. Okay, I have to design it as a slab only. Simply it is a slab. So now, the staircase slab may be standing horizontally, or the staircase slab may be standing longitudinally. There are two types of staircases. Okay, there are two types of staircases. One is staircase slab standing horizontally, and another one is staircase slab standing longitudinally. What's that? What is this first one? Staircase slab standing. Okay, first of all, I will take up this staircase slab standing longitudinally, because I already explained to you. This is that staircase slab standing longitudinally means, one, here is a landing and here is a waste slab on which series of steps are there. Okay, here is the foundation. Am I right, sir? So now here, what happens is now, okay, here I say that this slab is supported here and it is supported here. It's a simply supported slab, was that not? Supported here on the wall here now and on the foundation here now. This is your foundation, this is your wall in which your landing has gone inside. Was that not? So now here, this entire slab is simply supported on this support and on this end. Okay, whenever a person moves on this staircase, whenever the people walk, this entire slab, since it is supported here and here, it will try to not bend like this. In the sense, it is bending longitudinally. So since it is bending longitudinally, such type of staircases are called stair slab standing longitudinally. Okay? It's here, second one. Stair slab standing longitudinally. Okay, what now? See now. Since it is not bending like this, okay? Tension will be at the bottom. Tension is at the bottom. So now I will keep the main steel at the bottom here. Main steel will be kept at the bottom. Am I right? So now, and since it is a slab, I need some distribution steel. So distribution steel will be kept like this. These are dots, blue dots, whatever you see, they are all distribution steel. What's that now? Distribution steel will run like this. Okay? It's coming towards you. Okay? And main steel will run along the flight. Main steel will run along the flight. This is what means. Am I right, sir? So now, this is something regarding the stairs, slab standing longitudinally. Now, we shall see the first one. Stairs, slab standing horizontally. What is this? Okay, see now. Here, I think you might have seen your grandfather's house and all. Here, each step is now supported on the wall here now. And on the other side, it is supported on a stringer beam. Stringer beam will run along the flight. What's that? Wall is also along the flight. And now, here is one simple step I have shown. This is one step, next step, next step, next step, next step. It will go. So now here, suppose somebody is standing on such staircases. Okay? Here what happens is now, this stair step is supported here and it is supported here. Is it not now? This stair step is supported on this wall here and it is supported on this stringer beam here now. So now, it is a simply supported slab. Was that not? But it is standing horizontally, because whenever the load is put on this one. Baba, it will tighten off there like this. It will tighten off there like this. Okay? Since tension is there at the bottom, I will apply the main speed at the bottom. This is one inch. And your distribution speed will run along the side. These blue dots indicate that they are all distribution speed. Distribution speed will run along the flight. Okay, if I take this cross section axis, you will see here now, like this. This is what stringer B, and you will not see some steps. Okay? The red dots indicate main speed. Main speed will run like this. And distribution speed will run like this. Exactly opposite to this. Okay? So now, this we call it as straight span standing horizontally. Horizontally, it will bend. So now, L indicates the effective span here. L indicates the effective span. Here now, in this case, L means it is from this support to this support. This is your L. This is your L. Effective span. I hope you have understood it. Okay, so now we shall stop it now. So these are the two important different staircases. Structurally, they are in sense of categorized. Okay, thank you very much.